Maharshi Valmiki is the author of the holy epic Ramayana, which consists of nearly 24,000 verses. He is also believed to be the author of Yoga Vashishta, a scripture that explains a range of philosophical issues. Sita took refuge in his ashram where Lava and Kusha were born. Maharishi Valmiki was born in Treta Yuga as Ratnakara to Rishi Prachetasa. At a very young age, he got lost in the forest. A hunter took him under his care. Soon, Ratnakara turned out to be an excellent hunter. Ratnakara married a beautiful girl. As his family grew, Ratnakara found it next to impossible to feed them. As a result, he took to robbery. One day, Rishi Narada was passing through the jungle when he was attacked by Ratnakara. Narada played his veena and praised the Lord. As Ratnakara gazed into Narada's eyes, his cruel mind melted. Rishi Narada asked Ratnakara whether the family for whom he took to robbery will partake in his sins also. Ratnakara went home to ask the same question to his family. On being refused by his family members, he went back to Rishi Narada, who taught him the holy name of Ram and asked him to sit in meditation, chanting the name of Rama until the time Narada came back. Ratnakara followed his instructions and was sitting in a meditative posture for years, during which his body got completely covered by an anthill. When Narada came back to see him, he removed the anthills from his body. He told Ratnakara that his penance paid off and the Lord was pleased with him. Ratnakara was blessed with the honor of a Brahmarshi. He was given the name of Valmiki since he was reborn from the anthill or Valmika. Rishi Valmiki built his ashram on the banks of river Ganga. Narada visited Maharishi Valmiki in his ashram once, and there he narrated the story of Lord Rama. After that, he received a vision from Lord Brahma in which the Lord instructed him to write Ramayana in shlokas, which the Rishi readily followed. Valmiki had the fortuity of receiving Lord Rama along with his wife Goddess Sita and younger brother Lakshmana at his ashram. On Valmiki's request, Lord Rama built his hut on Chitrakoot Hill near his ashram.